Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading for Viento, which is south for 1,001 Milos. It's gonna be that one Milos that's... be the straw that broke the... the dog's back, I guess. So I'm just clearing my throat a little. We had a lot of... I had a big coughing session. Oh, we've gone through here. Alright, well, that's a... let's just check for extras. I probably already did it with these. Yeah, empty. A little slime thingy. Clay jelly. We kill the clay jelly. Gee, she can't reach. Alright, so you hit this clay jelly. Where is she? You hit that clay... no, that's... okay, I thought that was... never mind. Oh, that was her. She... you hit this. You hit that. And you hit that. I forgot how to do that. Ah. Just kill it. It's one of the other buttons. Anyway, Una levels up to 6. We can't go this way. Alright, how do we get to Viento? I can't walk through the trees here. That thing. Maybe it's this way. Forget which button you press for that. Ah. Excuse me. No, that's the cave. Alright, this is the cave. How do we get... to the next town. I ran right into you. Ah, the enemy is surprised. How about a surprise? I kill you. For all I know, I'm walking back to where I already was. Excuse me. Yeah, this is back to the town that we started off at. So where are we supposed to go? Excuse me. Here's another. Viento. Yeah, it says south. 963. So it's south from here. So why can't we find it? Why do we keep running into dead ends? Because if I head south from here, I end up going into the next screen. Unless it's... ugh. Don't want to fight you right now. I find my way. Let's just go, because I'm trying to find out where the hell I'm going. Right, we end up here. No further signage. No way to go like that. Unless it is south, but not through here. That's the only... Well, that's unfortunate, because there's no other way to go other than through there. So we can't go that way. We can't go south. This is the way to Gleesa's cave. I can't go through these. Nope, cannot advance. Now this just goes around. Right, I was just over here. So even standing here, there's nothing technically in my way, but I can't go south. Yeah, the trees are all in the way. Unless I have to pass through Gleesa's cave? I don't know anything about that. Yeah, we're heading back to the cave, I'm pretty sure. Alright. I'll be right back. Okay, so apparently we do cross through this dungeon to get to the other side. I don't know if we need to do the little eye puzzle thing, or if we can just walk right through. I'm hoping it's the latter. It's the latter. Awesome. New music. Knocking sounds. Look at that thing. It looks like a flower. Oh, there's a bunch of those things. Not completely sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, wow. Oh, can't go that way. Alright, we'll fight it. Oop. Rafflesia. If I press the right button, we can do the interrupt. Rock crash. Got bigger. Nice. But there was three of those things. And that we killed one. No, I guess we killed the other one. Or there were just two, I don't even know. The hell sound is that? Hi. Who are you? General store? Are you travelers? I see. What do you have? He's got... Do I have these three things? Purify, Lackety, and Restore Snuff. Let's see. We do. How many of them do I have? So he's got this store, not even a stand, just in the middle of nowhere. Excuse me. So we got 10 of those Purify Potions, 3 Lackety Peas, Restore Snuff. I guess we'll get 2 Restore Snuffs. Just in case things knock us out. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, you hear that weird sound? It sounds like some girl, like, gagged and trying to talk through her gag or something, or make sound to her... I can't explain it, why my mind goes the way it does. Okay, here we go. Jumping squirrels. There's a lot of these guys. She's gonna shoot. Charge dog. Nice. I want a dog that can do that. Two down. Well, two left, I'm in. Hey. Thank you. Yeah, get him. Oh, we got a tranquil snuff. Is that what we just bought? No, we got restore snuff. What's tranquil snuff? Oh, anti-panic snuff. Oh. I have a few of those already. Alright, that goes off the screen. We can't walk there, but we can walk there. Okay. Let me just see if there's anything to be discovered before we actually depart. Oh! Like this? Forte received A marbles. A marbles. That's why I try to look everywhere. Never know what good thing you might miss otherwise. Is that the guy with the store over here? No, at least he's not there now. Wait, what's going on? What's that? Forte says, hmm? Una says, something is lying on the ground. It's a little animal. It's a desert rat, says McBean. Jan is sniffing. Is it alive? Has Forte. Rachel says, hey, what are you doing? No, stop! What's the dog doing? I said stop! He's sniffing her? No! Jan took something away from Rachel. Hey, you took away my cookie. Heavens. I was hiding it for later. Kyun? Oh, what kind of noise is that for a dog? So he's giving the cookie to the mouse, obviously. Squeak! It made sounds, says Forte. It's alive. Using his nose, Jan pushed the cookie toward the desert rat. Squeak! I see. He was just hungry. Una says, good for you, desert rat. Squeak! You gonna join us now, too? McBain says, think about it. A wild animal's lying on the ground from hunger. There must be very little berries. Una says, such a small cookie won't get him going for long. You gonna run into this desert rat again? That came out of nowhere. That just appeared. She can't reach that one. And he can't reach that one. They got a full meter. That one walked up. It didn't just appear out of nowhere. Alright, so we have two ways. We have this way down, and we have the other way. Huh. Oh, nice. Another restore snuff. Can't walk around this water. Whoops. We'll thrash you. Dun, dun, dun. Alright, so what's up here? Anything good? That's an owl making that sound? Oh. What? Yeah, that weird sound. We ended up back here again? There's monsters now in here. What the hell? Is there more than one Gleesus cave? This doesn't look like where we were. Monsoon Road. I can't see where I'm going. Alright. I'm confused by this. Just making sure we can't. Can we go this way? No. Hold it. Maybe there's more than one Gleesus cave. I hope we don't need to find anything in there. I didn't see like alternate ways to go. So from here, looks like we can only... Oh, another one of these tuning fork things. A tuning fork, do you want to perform? Yes. If you're at level now, you can try until this point. What? Battle on ship? Oh, on the Planetos! Oh, there's people to fight on here. Okay. Well, I'm glad I surprised the enemy. Wait a second. Get him. Get this necromancer, I guess. Tougher than the monsters you've been fighting. Now they finally start going. Sleep Arrow, missed. Aqua Rip. We need to heal Forte. And the dog. Oh yeah, we need to revive both of them. Just waiting to the point where one of us can actually do something. Here we go. I guess, like, that's a book with one use of it. Alright, let's just wake up Forte then. We'll try to kill this necromancer. Okay! We're almost dead. Come on, let's wake up Forte! Get him! Wake him up! No sleep! Una, come on, do your thing. Okay, she can't reach. Well then! Wait. Cure. I don't think we want cure. Oh, we do want cure. Okay. For self, because... Alright. Only Una is left. I want to revive somebody. Can you do that for me, Una? Please revive Forte. And be quick about it. They're coming. Ouch. Alright, she's sleeping. And this is the end. Bye-bye. That was horrible. And no idea we're gonna ramp so much up in the difficulty. Okay, I'm gonna call in an early episode here because I have to make my way back. I haven't saved at all, so I gotta go all the way back to where we were. So I'll see you guys then. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.